Spatial audio with Dolby Atmos gives listeners a completely new way to experience their music. It's also a powerful tool for both sound engineers and artists, allowing for more creative possibilities in the studio. In a standard stereo mix, creators are limited to just two channels of audio. Placing sound either to the left or the right, this technique delivers a sound experience in two dimensions. But with Dolby Atmos, sound isn't limited to just two channels. Instead, sound objects can be placed and moved on a three-dimensional canvas, creating a sense of width, depth, and height, ultimately placing you inside your music. Say you're mixing a track in Dolby Atmos. You might start by placing the kick drum and snare in the center of the soundstage, with other percussions like shakers and cymbals panned across the left and the right. Next, you can make the guitar feel like it's halfway back in the room, while backing vocals appear from behind. Finally, reverb and synths can feel like they're coming from above. With Dolby Atmos, you can experience these details in your music unlike ever before. These sound objects aren't attached to a channel, speaker, or a specific location in space, but rather move around the room, simulating how sound travels in the real world. So if you get up from the couch and walk across the room, your music still feels like it's completely surrounding you. Ultimately, the best way to understand spatial audio with Dolby Atmos is to experience it yourself. You can listen to spatial audio on Sonos with a Dolby Atmos supported speaker and a subscription to your favorite music service like Amazon Music or Apple Music. For a full list of Dolby Atmos supported speakers, tap the link in the description to learn more.